to the Gregory after nearly three hours in the car, and we're trying to suss out a new camping spot, so let's check it out. So come down to a little section here. I'm just going to walk across the water. It's a bit deep on the left, and there's a big pool on the right. Stones all on the bottom. So it's nice and hard. We just got to stick to the track. Lots of little fish and stuff in here. Beautiful. Water's awesome. I'm so happy to be out and about and at the Gregory. Such a beautiful spot. Check it out. Just sensational. What a way to finish off the break. Another little water crossing here. It's all hard bottom. Michael is eager. It is almost 4 o'clock. All right.
Hold on.
You got it in four? Okay, so we're here, we're setting up camp, and we've come and had a look at the camper. Cheese! Liam's already been underwater. Stay there. No, wait. And so we've been thinking about replacing our poly block for a Mick Hitch or something or other. And the Gregory Road made that decision for us. Where's Evan? Oh, he's all right. So. Here comes a Mick Hitch. Right here.
Dad!
Sensational. And camping up there. Got two camps, the grubbies have joined us. Hello! Little ones are having a sleep. Where's Joe? Michael's gonna just do the creek crossing out of the Gregory. Beautiful Gregory River. There's this is the last little crossing that we have to do, but there's a big deep hole to the left here, and there's been a lot of cars that have been caught out falling into that deep hole there to the left. So I'm just gonna stand over here. Whoops. While Michael crosses. Yeah. There was a car just yesterday stuck. There's ropes and stuff over there from being pulled out, so he must have slipped in. Okay, let's hope that we don't have to have a recovery. Too easy. Love it. Well, kind of sad to go, but we'll be back. Thank you, Gregory, for a sensational weekend. It's been very refreshing and a much needed break for everyone, I think. So yeah, see you next time.